Recommended for ages 4 to 8 years old, the primary language lessons book uses the method of drilling to teach students proper English.
The lessons are short and interesting to capture a child, no matter how small their attention span is.
This course includes excerpts from the great English writers as well as fables and folk tales.
It covers all facets of English including usage, composition, punctuation, letter writing, and dictation.
Primary language lessons is definitely affordable, even if you decided to buy the separate teaching guide.
Since it is a hardback book, it will last through the years and you will get your money's worth.
The lessons are gentle and thorough. They are written in a way that it's easy to understand.
It will challenge your children because there are high expectations such as memorizing poems, but they are not unreachable.
The choice of pictures and readings are beautiful and appealing to kids.
The assignments are practical, but also varied so students do not get bored. Children are encouraged to use writing as a way to express themselves.
It is very helpful when teaching reluctant writers. This course can be used as an independent study program most of the time. There is very little parent participation and preparation needed.
The lessons slowly get longer, which is great because your child will have a chance to get used to the program before the more extensive assignments are due.
This book is only for early elementary children, so if you are looking for one program you can use for your child's entire education, this is not for you.
You may sometimes need to simplify your substitute assignments because they can be a bit complicated for some kids.
It also does not introduce your child to world literature, which is a negative because they need to be familiar with other cultures to be well-rounded.
If you are looking for an easy way to introduce and instill proper English in your children, primary language lessons may be for you.
Through constant drilling and endless stories, students will become familiar with their literary heritage. With a simple language, even the one teaching will enjoy the lesson.